Bailey on the guitar over here. Thank you very much. That song's by the Dave Matthews Band. It's called Number 41. Just gonna start at a little acoustic E for you and hammer you. Summer.
Tuesday night, just to check out the late night record shops. Call it impulsive, you can call me compulsive, you can call it insane. When I'm surrounded, I just can't stop. It's a matter of instinct, a matter of conditioning, and a matter of you can call me MacLeod-Acoustic, darling. Ring a bell and I'll salivate. How'd you like that? Okay. Dr. Landy tells me you're not just a pedagogue. When I was lying in bed, just like Brian Wilson did. When I was lying in bed, just like Brian Wilson did.
I feel like that would be very...
Take one! Turn the chair around! tell you what.
She's going to be going to every afternoon. Yeah.
I have one.
Trying all night long. And you tell me a thousand things again, and sleep somewhere else tonight. Going back to Kansas City. Never made they don't understand. They feel it lose so much if you take my hand with me.
Thank you guys for hanging out with us today. We are the Lower Village people, and you're in Lower Village. How's everybody doing anyway?
Yeah.
All right. How could you not be?
Right,
other than the band sucks. Back here. I don't know if you guys know him here. Everybody here is like, Pete who? Nobody wants to admit it. We actually just found him on the street corner this morning.
In the morning, in the light.
Singing for you right here, and that's Mr. Bailey and Mrs. Bailey right there. Yep. It's a family affair.
And we are Butch and the Beachcomber.
Oh, says I'm a fingers, you did not clear out, leaving the West behind. hurting and cheating. That's all you ever seem to do. Running around with every guy in town, putting me down, trouble's gonna come to you.
Looks like he says, "Hey, darling, I remember you. You beside me. Diamonds on the soles of her shoes. Diamonds
Diamonds on the soles of your shoes. Diamonds on the soles of your shoes.
Sister in a tree.
guy decides to quit his job and move to New York City.
Thank you very much. We've got a special guest in the audience here. Ian Chuck Noe is going to come up, play a little harp, and sing a couple songs with us.
When I told
Charles. Thank you.
take it all.
Short break with Lower Village people. Stick around, we'll be right back. Thanks.
Mustang Sally, when you get